Spain v England, Harry Kane not in need of a rest for Nations League game in Spain. Although Harry Kane admits it has been a tiring summer of football, the England captain insists his game has not suffered as a result, as does not want to miss Monday and #27's Nations League clash in Spain. The 25-year-old won the Golden Boot at the World Cup after scoring 6 times as the Three Lions reached the semi-finals in Russia, but has not found the back of the net for his country since the last 16 victory over Colombia on July 3. His scoreless international run now stands at 6 games, and if he does not score in Monday and #27's game against Spain in the same competition, it will be the longest barren run of his senior England career. Not including the Carabao Cup win over Watford, Kane has missed just 3 minutes of football for Spurs this season, despite his exertions in Russia. There has been widespread suggestion that he is in need of a rest, as the burden of firing both club and country to glory has taken its toll, but, while Kane admits it has been a slog, he believes he remains at the peak of his powers. "I don't and #27 think my game has dipped," he said. "It and #27's been tough after the World Cup not getting much rest, but I think I dealt with it well. I and #27v stayed fit and stayed healthy. That was my main priority at the start of the season. Now it and #27s building on that and pushing forward over the winter. I set a standard for myself and I want to reach that standard every game I play. Sometimes you fall below it for one reason or another. It and #27s about learning and improving, and that is what I will do for the rest of my career. I just stay focused on my job and what I need to do. In the Premier League I and #27s second top goal scorer. I and #27s like to have scored more for England recently." Kane hit the woodwork with a header in the stalemate in Croatia, so too Spurs teammate Eric Dier, while Marcus Rashford spurned 2 great chances to win the game for the visitors. A clean sheet after reverting to a back four was a positive for manager Gareth Southgate, with Kane now calling on the forwards to be more effective in front of goal. "Yes, always," he replied when asked if being clinical was key to beating the biggest teams. "I have said before, against the top nations it is fine margins and they are the ones we have got to start turning in our favor. We created good chances, we have just got to get better at that." It was a good clean sheet, solid at the back, change of formation I thought helped us out of possession especially, now we just have to build on it. Spain are the next acid test for Southgate and #27s side, with Kane unlikely to be rested, something that sits well with the player. "I will be ready to go on Monday, for sure," he added with a smile.